So the next and the last team to pitch on this global stage for the $1 million is a team from Singapore. Two of the founders met actually in kindergarten. They studied together in primary school, and then years after, they started having conversations in a robotic club about what they missed when they were in school. So they decided to build it. Now, as I invite them here on stage, they have a bet for you. They bet that you will wish that you had their product when you were in school as well. Please join me in welcoming the team from Singapore, Stickem. Minutes starting now. Good luck.
Every incredible idea that we have heard today is a demonstration of good STEAM education. STEAM education is more than just learning about maths or doing well in sciences. It's about developing essential 21st century skills like critical thinking, problem solving, and creativity. At the same time, the World Economic Forum shares that in the next decade, the 5 top most required skills are the same skills developed through STEAM education. That's why STEAM education has become a fundamental need for the next generation, especially in the age of AI. But the reality is that there are nearly 1 billion children who are growing up without access to STEAM education, and there are 2 main reasons behind this. One, current STEAM education infrastructure is ridiculously inaccessible. It's either too expensive or too complex for public schools to be using it. And two, there are simply not enough teachers who can teach these things, because if you can teach coding and robotics, you will not be teaching in a public school.
And Stickem is here to change that. To tackle these 2 problems, we've created a STEAM kit and paired it with an online platform for teachers. Our STEAM kit consists of geometric connectors, chopsticks, and electronics that can be controlled by any phone, any tablet, and even the ancient computers you had in your schools growing up. This all comes together into a STEAM kit that is so intuitive that even 9-year-olds can create robots like this on their own. For teachers, Stickem Academy provides ready-to-use lesson materials that are self-directed and aligned with their local curriculum, empowering any teacher from any school to conduct their own STEAM lessons.
With these products, Stickem is now in 11 different countries providing quality STEAM education to over 12,000 students by empowering over 1,200 teachers to teach it with confidence. And these numbers just keep growing up. In fact, we are growing faster than ever before. We have achieved 100% month-on-month growth over the past 3 months, generating a total of $89,000 in revenue. But this is just the beginning. We have new schools constantly signing up, but we also have 90% of our existing schools repurchasing every single year. Why? Because teachers understand they can teach better with Stickem while also having real learning outcomes. But don't take it from us. Take it from the public school teacher who won an Outstanding Innovators Award, or the rural school in Uganda who ranked first in the country after using Stickem. These prove that the methodologies that we have developed with top-tier research teams from Singapore are effective. With that, how we work with schools is that they buy our STEAM kits for a one-time cost and then subscribe to our online platform for a yearly fee. And it gets even more affordable down the line because these kits are reusable. Beyond just affordability, our competitive edge is that no other product out there is able to engage schools without STEAM teachers. For us, what we do is that we provide STEAM education to any school that do not have STEAM teachers. With that, we have generated nearly $500,000 in revenue, completely bootstrapped, while still in school. And guess what? We just graduated. Imagine what we'd be able to do with $1 million. With $1 million, we unlock $17 billion in market by scaling up production, sales, and marketing. And going forward, we're going to grow and sharpen our impact by using the OECD metrics to measure the development of our students over a 6-year horizon.
So why us? We're living proof of what good STEAM education can do. With over combined 50 years of experience, we've spent half a decade building Stickem, a quarter of our lives. So we know that this is going to work. Look, we're making STEAM education simple enough for almost any teacher to teach it and accessible enough for almost any student to afford it. With your help, we can bring access to millions of students, future change makers who might stand on this very stage in 10 years with their own innovations. But without Stickem, we might never know.
Congrats, Stickum. Judges, you have 2 minutes to ask them questions.
Yeah. You've internationalized to 11 countries. How do you ensure affordability for underserved communities when you expand without undermining your profit margins?
So when it comes to our pricing model, our STEAM kits maintains a similar cost across all our markets. However, how we make it affordable is by adjusting the price of our online platform that the schools and the students use on a daily basis. So what we do is that we'll work with the local partners and the distributors who really understand the local markets, their purchasing power, the school's ability to purchase these things, and then adjust our price accordingly.
What were the challenges expanding to so many countries so quickly?
One of the biggest challenges that we've faced is working out through the local regulations. Without our local partners, without our distributors, it would have been nearly impossible for us to read their language and understand what the regulations that they're working with. So these partners are essential to our business.
You had talked about your use of sustainable materials, but I'm still seeing quite a lot of plastic. Do you have a plan to move away from plastics in the future?
Currently, we are actually doing, right now, we're actually exploring recycled PET to be able to create those plastic pits that you're seeing on your table.
So it seems with this fantastic product that you've developed that it's going to come down now to sales and marketing because you have the product, you have the hardware, the software. That seems to be a gap in your management team. How are you going to address that?
So we have advisors who are really, really experienced in strategic business development as well as scale and growth. And of course, when we reach that stage, we'll be hiring the necessary talent to make sure that we'll be able to fill that gap, especially with $1 million.
Eight, seven, six, five.
We love them.
Four, three, two, one.